Hey guys, welcome to my this video. So here I am not to talk about any Pokemon Go video or any information, guys. Here I am came with this video to talk you all about some situation, bad situation is going around me for like a few days. So I already discussed about the situation in the live stream, but I'm also making a video in this because let me make this situation to tell you all about this in this video to make it short so all can see and let you know what's going on, that what I'm talking about. So yes guys, so like when I made a video on that, like if you're like active, like when you made, when I made a video on that, like about an app which will be like anti-retable by Niantic, and also like I have said that one developer is making the app with his own codes, and which will be anti-retable by Niantic. So hope you all know that video if you've seen that video. So yes guys, so like when I said in that video that like the developer is making apps for each and every mobile, particularly so that it will be like undetectable by Niantic and it will avoid some bans, warning message. So one day one of my friend asked me about the app, and I mean to share the app. So one of my friend is also having the same mobile, Redmi Note 3. Yes, I'm also having the Redmi Note 3, as I said you all in my live stream many times before. So since he is having the same mobile, Redmi Note 3, so I thought that like I can share the app to him. So as I said in my video itself that like the developer is making the app particularly for each mobile, but since he's also having the same mobile, Redmi Note 3, so I share the app with him by keeping the mind that he's also having the same mobile. So like I can share the app with him, it will like there will be no problem in that. So by thinking like that, I shared with him, but here's the thing. So after sharing the app with him, so after sharing that, like the developer sent me the message that the by sharing the app, it corrupted all the files, it corrupted all other the app which he made for other mobiles, for other Pokemon Go players who all also contacted him to get the app. So here I'm not aware of it, this guys. First of all, I was not aware of this, that is that we should not share the app. But even though if I'm aware of we should not share the app anyway, like since my friend also say having the same mobile, so I thought that like since he's also having the same mobile, so I can share the app as the app will be same for that mobile too, same. So but of course we both were not aware of it, that we should not share the app. So the developers said that like by sharing the app, it affected other players too who is also having other mobile, some other mobile, and using that app. So here I am just saying that, but we were not aware of it, and we were like uneducated to this developing thing. That I'm not a developer and my friend is also not a developer, and so we don't know that like much about this developing thing, that if we share the app, it will affect other mobiles too. I don't know about it, but how far it is too, I don't know about it, anything. So like what do you think about this? Just tell me guys. So yeah, so after some few days, so one person in Twitter, his name in Twitter is Omega Spoofing King X. That person Omega Spoofing King is King X messaged me into Twitter. He sent me threatening message that like you can just check out this his threatening message that like he got to know that because of me he got the warning message and ban, and I had to meet his demands is whether I have to give him instant level 40 account or I have to pay him $200. Okay, so here's the thing guys, like I also discussed about this, that this threatening message with my friend. So like he also said that I'm also saying that like If his account got banned, warning message or suspension, like Niantic only is banning the accounts, as you all know that. So, like, as he's saying that he's in level 40, so I'm thinking that, like, how he's spoof in this account. Even though if it is safe app, or like, even though how it is safe app, even though it's a safe app, if you spoof like crazy, of course Niantic will detect that, and as you are leveling up fast, you are spoofing like crazy, playing like crazy with the spoofing app, and of course they will know it, and of course they will ban it. So, like, as he also said that he's in level 40, so you all know that how difficult it is to reach level 40. It is not that easy to reach level 40, so which requires more XP and also everything. So of course, so when you spoof like crazy, of course they're going to ban you. And for this, he's blaming me that I got like he got the ban because of me. But I'm not going to like believe like this, guys. And also, like, he's also like saying that he was keeping threatening me, sending a threatening message, and also like he was also like keep on telling that if I didn't meet his demands within 24 hours, he will like shut down the YouTube channel, or he will hack YouTube server. He will hack YouTube server, and he will not let me to do live streams. Oh my God! So I don't know. Like, I don't think so. Like, anyone can hack YouTube server. So like, yes, as also guys, like, you can also see the pictures which I'm showing you, that what all threatening message he sent. So this peaks in my last streams, as if you missed that live stream, you can just go and check it out that. So when I'm saying that like this, at least you all will come to know about it. And another thing is that, so in that live stream itself, I just we all like blocked him. I blocked him in this Twitter. So he sent that I blocked him, and he is not able to send me message. And now he is going public with my name to expose to all that I'm responsible for getting the ban. Oh gosh. So here's the thing that, like, when someone gets the ban or warning message, many of you, if you are seeing this video, as many of the Pokemon players also got the ban and warning message. So if that the case, that at least he should know that, like, if we spoof like crazy, if we are using spoofing app, of course Niantic is going to ban. But for that, in that frustration and sad, you cannot blame anyone. Yeah, that's why I'm asking. So guys, so this is the actual situation is going on, and he's like threatening me every day, and he is also like threatening me, like, I should like meet his demand and pay him and shut down the channel, he will hack YouTube server. So like this, he was keep on sending the message. So I'm here to tell you all guys that please beware of like this type of person in social medias, as if you're in any other social medias like Twitter, Instagram, like any other thing. Please be aware of this type of person, and if they got any like ban, if they are in frustration, they can threaten any send any threatening message. And another thing is that the developer also said that Omega Spoofing King X hacked developer account. That developer itself sent me the message. He hacked the developer's account, and he got all the conversation which I had with that developer, and he is going with that conversation publicly. So here, as he's hacking the account. So I'm asking that hacking one's personal account, privacy account, how far it is good? How is it good? Is it a right thing to hack one's account? And yes, he's a hacker, as the developer itself said. So from that message, we itself can know that he's a hacker. So beware of this person, guys. like if anyone like sends you like threatening message, be aware of it, because like if they can ban your account, so be aware of that. And also I'm saying that we should prove that like we are not in that case. So guys, so here I am to tell you all about the situation, and here I am to ask and get some support from all of you guys, support from all of you who are watching this video, support like from all of you. And I just want to make this video reach all of you so that you all will come to know about the situation. And I believe that I will get some support from all of you who is watching this video. And please give a comment in the comment section so that I can know. And also like guys, and also like we should prove that when he is saying that he is going with the publicly, we should also prove that like we all also a group. And I believe that I can prove him that I got a group of brothers, sisters, friends who joined with love and affection, not for any other case. And I will prove that. I believe that I have all of you who are with me for love and affection, with who have joined me with me with for love and affection and not for any other thing. So yes guys, so as I said to you all the situation, I hope you understood the situation which is going on right now. So I believe that I will get some support from all of you guys. So please don't let this hacker to hack your account, and don't let this hacker to do like this, like going publicly with my name. And just don't believe like this person, and don't believe in this person. Just ignore if he sends you a message in any social medias. Alright, yeah. So this is what I have to say in this video guys. So really, my days is going like worst for like this few days. So I just want to tell you all and make it soon in this video so you all can get it. You all can get about the situation. So guys, so thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you all got the situation. And I believe that I will get support from all of you. Thank you so much guys. So let me end the video now. So thank you so much guys.